Hello from Slovenia again. I have some paints left from these pours that I did lately, and this is the time to try something new. So today I will do a leaky cup, but I will pour with the split cup. So I will just add this indigo here. I will just use up my paints, and I have opera rose, and I will just kind of dirty pour this in. And the rest of my indigo. Okay. And here I have, let's add this pearl white in the middle section. And iridescent precious gold. Oop. Don't do that. My spinner just wants to spin already. Of the pearl white. Hope that it will not be too much of pearl white. And this is yellowish green, green. Greenish blue and permanent red violet. It's greenish blue again. Okay, and let's see what will happen. And I went totally off-center because I have something under my cup, my spinner. I didn't realize that, so okay, let's leave this. Thank you. believe it now. I really like this part here, but next time I will definitely use more of contrasting colors, because these were not, but I just want to use those paints that I have. I know that I will probably have some pearl white popping through again, and I see something in here. Where are my... Just try to stretch this a little more. I can't wait to do another one without pearl white and see with more contrasting colors.
So here is a close-up. So interesting. I can't wait to do this again, but definitely without pearl white and with some contrasting colors, because the effects are amazing. So one day left to the Christmas Eve. See you tomorrow. Bye.